Hey folks, I'm Sean with TASCAM, and today I'm going to be showing you how to set up your model series mixer as a USB audio interface to use with Cubase. After connecting the mixer to the computer via USB, enter the menu and scroll down to System, enter, then scroll down to USB audio and select multiple input. Make sure channels 1 and 2 are switched to PC for playback. Any channels you'll be using as inputs need to be switched to live. Once in Cubase, navigate to the Studio menu and select Studio Setup. Select VST Audio System. At the top is a drop-down menu. Select the Model Series ASIO driver. By entering the Model Mixer ASIO menu, we can directly access the control panel, allowing us to change the buffer size. You can even see how changing the buffer size directly impacts the latency. From here, all you need to do is create some empty audio tracks, set the inputs, and you're ready to start recording. We hope you found this helpful. Thanks so much for watching, and enjoy the gear.